pictorial record of the tragedy of the Hindenburg. May 6, 1937, and the airship, soon to be a twisted mass of metal as a result of a fire that occurred at Lakehurst, New Jersey, even as hundreds hailed the dirigible's arrival from Hamburg, Germany, passes over New York City. Catastrophe in the making. Storm clouds gather over the Jersey coast, and Lakehurst is a welcome sight to Zeppelin passengers and crew. Winds whip the mooring lines. Then, as its passengers watch, tragedy strikes. A terrific explosion in the tail fin of the dirigible, and passengers and crew hurl themselves out of the ship into the ground. Navy and Army men risk their lives as the fire eats its way through 7 million feet of inflammable hydrogen gas and leaves a steel skeleton in its wake. Only a miracle saved those who were fortunate enough to quit the ship in time, but 36 of the 97 people aboard perished in the most horrible air disaster of all time. Hundreds of tons of fuel oil burned for an hour after the explosion. The dense black smoke giving a funereal touch to the sky that sped the Hindenburg to its doom. Only 10 minutes and the airship would have been moored safely. But it required less than 1 minute for it to turn from a luxury ship to an incandescent death trap. Included in the list of fatalities was Captain Ernst Lehmann, commander of the Hindenburg, who perished as the pride of the skies reached its journey's end.